Again and here on Facebook. Hello, hello to you on Facebook. It's time to go live. So I thought today I would play some country tunes. By the way, if you're wondering what kind of guitar this is a little Martin. You know, the same one that Ed Sheeran promoted. Martin is one of the best guitars around. And this is a little travel one, it's a little one. I do have a nice, beautiful Martin back in America, but unfortunately, it's still there. It's beautiful though. Martin's, there's a plug for Martin. I'm not being paid for it, but I really encourage you to get a Martin if you can afford it. They're pricey, but hey, they're worth every penny. Every won, every shekel, every rand, whatever you're paying for it. Hi, Rahel, how are you? Long time no see. So I'm going to sing some country songs today. I was going to do my own stuff, but I feel like doing country songs now. Keep it a little light, a little upbeat. So this one, I heard it first by Willie Nelson. And it's called Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain. I sang it the other night when I was busking. Somebody came along. Monso came along and sang it. I was so surprised. And it was written by Fred Rose. In the twilight glow I see her, or him, blue eyes crying in the rain. Welcome. Who is that? Thomas. Welcome. And so I'm going to go through my country song list and play some country tunes. This one, I can't really sing this one the way it should be done, but this is a really, really funny tune. I mean, really. If it's sung right. It was singing in harmonies. It's really great. Teardrops will show you the way. If you ever want to come back to me, you know, dear, that I've cried both night and day since you told me May of teardrops will show you the way. If you ever want to come back to me, if you ever country. Miguk saramimnida. I'm playing Miguk kasum Miguk country music. Shirim country, Shirai country. And hi, welcome to everybody who's joined. And stick around if you want to hear some fun country tunes. I'm just going through my list of country music here. And we'll see what there is next on the list. Oh, you know, these are some really classic country tunes. I learned this from my friend Patches. Hey, Patches, if you're out there, she lives on kibbutz out over there in Israel, and she taught me. She's a banjo player, and her husband, Donnie, he's a banjo player. I actually got them together. I'm so proud of myself, my one and only shidduch, my one and only couple. And anyway, they both play banjo, and Patches taught me this song. Let's see. See if you got those banjos and fiddles out there. Hey, where's my pen, my people? Jonathan, Shai, Ron. All the good times are past and gone. All the good times are over. All the good times are past. Don't you weep no more. I wish to the Lord that I'd never been born or died when I was young. I never would have seen your sparkling blue eyes or heard your lying. Don't you see that turtle dove that flies from pine to pine? He's mourning for his own true love, just like I mourn for mine. All the good times are past. Taken away my only true love, never to return again. Can't you see that turtle dove flying from pine to pine? She's mourning for her own. Just like I mourn for mine. All the good times are past and gone. All the good times are over. All the good times are past and gone. Little darling, don't you cry, weep no. Now, if you see my own true love, there's something I want you to say. Tell him to quit wasting his time running round with some other gay. All right, gal. Whatever. come back, my own true love, and stay a while with me. Forever I've had a friend in this world, you've been a friend to me. Here we go together. All the good times are past and gone. All the good times are over. All the good times are past and gone. Little darling, don't you weep no more. Yeah, that's a real classic. I just realized I should set this Facebook on to cross to more pages. Let's cross post to more pages. Let's do it here. Yeah, let's do it to a bunch of them. Why not? Let's do it to all of them. If you're on Facebook, all of my pages. Yeah, let's do them all. Okay. All right. Ooh-wah. Hoo-wah. Yee-haw. Yeah, that's good. I can get on the other thing. I can't get YouTube going for some reason. I'm still working on that. I'm in the A's of my country song list. So welcome if you just joined me on Facebook. I am an old woman named after my mother. My old man is another. And lightning was desire. This old house would have been burned down long ago. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing just a hard way to go. When I was a young girl, I had me a cowboy. Wasn't much to look at, just a free rambling man. But that was a long time. Rate. Bonnie Raitt wrote that, or sang it anyway. I got it down here as Bonnie Raitt. A lot of people like that song, and we're in New Hampshire, we sang it a lot. Hey, Frank, you out there? Amy? Ben? Anybody? So if you're out there, pull out your instruments and let's play a little bit. Yeah. Here's a song that I wrote. It's called Better Times. I wrote a few country tunes myself. So we're in a country mood. We're doing some country music today. And I thought I'd keep it a little upbeat. Usually I'm playing some love songs and things like that. So I thought I'd play some love country music, which are all love songs anyway. But I wrote this song. It's called Better Times. I fell in love with a man I barely did know. He said he'd love me and that he would never go. We had our children, and as they began to grow, he went away, leaving me just so. As my life was changing, the voices I did hear, they were telling me to look ahead. Then angels did appear, guided me along the way. They were warding off my fears, just hang loose, 'cause better times are here. Better times, better times are here. Just hang loose, 'cause better times are here. Better times, better times are here. Just hang loose, 'cause better times are here. Blues. Living life surprises. I'm always trying something new. I'm hanging loose, you know it. I'm loving me and loving you. That song was by me, called Better Times. Let's just get a little drink here. All right, wet the vocal cords there. Hi, welcome, whoever just joined. I can't see who that is. Meditation music. Meditation music. I should play some of that. Yeah. Go to meditation music if you want to, like, relax. Cool. All right, so I'm playing some country meditation. Meditation country style. So that was Better Times. This one is kind of a ragtimey thingy. This is like, you know, that, I don't know what they call this. It's not Travis picking. Bill Monroe, I don't know. Anyway, I call it Paul Simon picking. But this is a kind of a ragtime style. Who's that calling me? Dina, hi. So, if this blanks out, it's because someone's doing a car talk there. So, that sounds like Boston accent, car talk. There used to be a radio station called Car Talk. And they had great Boston accents, you know, and they would say, car talk. So, that's what car talk, this is cacao talk. A little different. Mm-hmm. handyman, handyman, candyman, 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 candyman. I'd give anything in this God Almighty world to get my candyman home. Big legged Ida, big legged Ida. Big-legged Ida, big-legged Ida, big-legged Ida, big-legged Ida. I love that big-legged Ida girl, good Lord, God knows I do. I just had pizza, so this is really, really appropriate here. Run to get the pizza. Get the baby some beer. Run to get the pizza. Get the baby some beer. Run to get the pizza. Get the baby some beer, yeah. I'd give anything in this God Almighty world to get my candy man home. Go stop on the red and go on the green. Don't miss it, Mr. In Between. Candyman, Candyman, Candyman. Was it Salty Dog? Salty Dog, Candyman, Salty Dog. Give anything in this God Almighty world to get my Candyman home. Well, there's a peppermint stick and a little brass band. A peppermint stick and a little brass band. Candyman, yeah. A peppermint stick and a little brass band. I'm going down to New Orleans, gonna sit on a candy stand. Salty Dog, Candyman, Salty Dog. I'd do anything in this God Almighty world to get my Candyman home. I said I'd do anything in this God Almighty world to get my Candyman home. Candyman, yeah, don't ask me. I don't even know who. This was probably from the Deep South somewhere. I don't know. I'll have to look it up, who actually is the one who wrote this. Candyman, Candyman, yeah. I don't know who wrote it, but probably it's from the mountains or the south somewhere. I'll look it up, and I'll post this on my YouTube, and I'll try and find the source for you. You know, can't do that without giving the source. I really should have the source. But I hand wrote this out, so like this is from a long time ago. Yeah, I'm doing my country songs. This one I learned, and I don't know who wrote this one either, but I really like it. I learned it from my friend Moshe Schuster. Hey, Schuster, if you're out there watching, I learned this one from you, Schuster, in Israel. It's a really cool song. It's called I'm a Cowpoke, and I also don't know who wrote this one, so I apologize for not giving credit where credit is due. But I'll look it up, and I'll try and post it on when I put this up on YouTube, and I'll try and get really the songwriters, because, you know, I believe you gotta credit the songwriters, because without songwriters, without us, there wouldn't be any music. What would you do? So, okay. Cowpoke. You know what a cowpoke is? A cowboy. He rustles up them cows. Her chords them, moves them along. I'm a cow, poking along. I live a peaceful life of ease. I do my living where I please. I'm a cow, poking along. I got a pinto, towing the line. There's a hill ahead we'll have to climb. We won't rush, just take our time. I'm a cow, poking along. I don't need money, my clothes are all new. That's why I'm wearing this grin. Today is, what day is it? Thursday. There's nothing to do, and plenty of time to do it in. I'm a cow, poking along. Got a friend in Utah on my mind. The only friend I left behind. I'm a cow, poking along. Lots of happy faces on that one. Yeah. Give me some happy faces, yeah. That's a good song, Cowpoke. I learned it from Moshe. Moshe Schuster. I learned a lot from Moshe. Moshe, if you're out there, thank you. Thank you so much. This one's Crosby, Stills, and Nash. I'm just, now it looks like I'm in my C's. I'm going through my list of country songs. This one should be sung in three-part harmony, so if you're out there and you can sing along, please do. That would be super cool. And, you know, it needs some harmony. So I don't know which part I'm singing, but I sing whatever comes out. So this is a very popular song, Crosby, Stills, Nash & Young. One of my favorite groups. They're amazing. I'm always saying everybody's amazing, but everybody is amazing. They're incredible. Singers, songwriters, guitarists, musicians. If you ever get the chance, look up Crosby, Stills, Nash, and with Young also, CSN, and listen to their music. They are fabulous, absolutely fabulous. Honestly, I'm not too keen on this song, but it was popular because it's country style, but they have a lot of absolutely beautiful music and songs. So this is Teach Your Children.
The ones you'll know by.
to Children by Crosby, Stills, Nash, and Young. Let's see. Let's do this one. It's again going into sort of a ragtime picking. That kind of stuff. So this next one's called Deep River Blues. Alton and Rabone Delmar. Rabone Delmar. Doc Watson. That's what I got written here. The blues, just a little history. The blues, says Doc Watson, great country musician, the blues was introduced to me in the late 30s by a Delmore Brothers recording, Big River Blues. When I first began to hear the tune, I was fascinated by the sound they got out of that little tenor guitar, the four string, and the regular flat top box. I never could figure a way to get even a resemblance of the sound that they got until I began to hear Merle Travis pick the guitar. When Merle plays the guitar, he gets a rhythmic beat going by bouncing his thumb back and forth on the bass strings, which he mutes with the edge of the palm of his hand. I worked out that little backup part first, then it took me about 10 years before I got the whole thing sounding the way I wanted it, says Doc Watson. Says Doc Watson. So it sounds something like this. You gotta stop that sound there. So I'm gonna play you this. I cheat a little bit. I'm a little lazy. What'd you say there? I can speak English poor, but you're talking. I am trying. Thank you. Thank you. I hope you're liking this country hour. This is an hour of country music from America, mostly, essentially. I got some oldies, you know, real oldies. What is this? Good grief. Wow, this is a really old tune. I remember like learning this when I was a child. As I was a walking on one morning for pleasure, I spied a cowpuncher all riding along. His hat was thrown back and his spurs was a jingling, and as he approached, he was singing this song. Whoopie-tie-yo, get along, little doggies. It's your misfortune and none of my own. Whoopie-tie-yo, get along, little doggies. For you know Wyoming will be your new home. A cowpuncher is the same as a cowboy and a cowpoke. They're all herding the cows, moving them to different places. Well, it's early in the spring when we round up them doggies, mark 'em and brand 'em and bop off their tails, oh dear. Drive off our horses, load up the chuck wagon, and throw them doggies out on the trail by whoopie-tie-yo. Get along, little doggies. It's your misfortune and none of my own. Whoopie-tie-yo. Get along, little doggies. You know that Wyoming will be your new home. Whoopie-tie-yo. Get along, little doggies. It's your misfortune and none of my own. Whoopie-tie-yo. Cowboy song. A true cowboy song. Getting those doggies out. They call the cows them doggies. Here's one I haven't sung for a while. Nice that you could drop in. Stick around if you can. I know it's dinner time. If you can stick around, then stick around. If you can't, then it's really nice that you came for a little bit and join me for a few songs and then go about your business. That's cool too. I do that too. I admit, it's hard to sit throughout, you know, a whole concert. So just come and go as you please, and you can always catch me later. It'll be online, and you can watch any parts of it that you want. I'm singing country songs today, and this one's by Hank Williams, Sr., written by Irving Mills and Cliff Friend. I got a feeling called the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Lord, I don't know what to do, all I do is sit and sigh. Oh Lord, that last long day, he said goodbye. Oh Lord, I thought I would cry, cause he do me, he do you, he's got the kind of loving. The Lord, I love to hear it when he calls me sweet mama. Oh Lord, such a beautiful dream. Hate to think it's all over, I lost my heart it seems. I've grown so used to you somehow, but I'm nobody's sugar baby now when I'm alone. Got the lovesick blues, oh I'm in love with a beautiful guy. That's what's the matter with me. I said I'm in love with a beautiful guy, but he don't care about me. Well, I tried to keep him satisfied, and he wouldn't stay. And now that he is leaving, this is all I can say. I got a feeling called the blues, oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Lord, I don't know what to do, all I do is sit and sigh. Oh Lord, that last goodbye. Oh Lord, I thought I would cry, cause he knew me, he do you, he's got the kind of loving. Lord, I love to hear him when he calls me sweet mama. Oh Lord, such a beautiful dream. Hate to think it's all over, cause I lost my heart it seems. I've grown so used to you somehow. blues. That's Hank Williams for you. Yeah, Hank Williams, him and his son also sings some good stuff there. You're a cheating heart, but I'm in it. Your chain heart will turn on you. Welcome, welcome. Good to see you, my loyal fan. So, this is broadcasting also on Facebook. And Facebook people, this is on Instagram. Kind of cool how you can set up everything, you know, and reach a lot of people. I hope there's a lot of people out there enjoying themselves with some country tunes today. I'm Rahel, Acoustic Breezes Rahel. You can catch me here, rahelmusic.com, and all of those other places. There you go, Facebook people, rahelmusic.com, and you can catch it all those other places too. There's a lot of music out there. I got a lot of music up online. You can download it for just a mere buck. $1, 1,000 won, shekel echad, or arba shekalim. And it's, you know, have it. Help the artist, because, you know, with coronavirus and all that, it's even worse, because, you know, usually we're starving artists, and now we're really starving artists. So, but now everybody can understand what it's like to have little or no income. But we persist anyway, because this is who we are. We got to bring music to the world. We're the musicians, and it's in us, and it's our souls, and we have to do it no matter what, whether we get paid or not. So I hope you're enjoying it. And keep in mind, though, that also, you know, 1,000 won, $1, shkalim, can go quite a long way. So download an album. I've got a bunch of albums. Like, I think I've got like 15 or 16 albums up on Bandcamp. So if you go to Rahel Music, R-A-H-E-L music.com, click over and it'll link you to all of my sites there. And you can download it, whatever you like. I mean, you can listen for free too. But if you buy something, it certainly will help me buy some potato chips or something. So, and it'll help me keep singing and bringing this music to you. So this one is called I Am the One. And this is one of my own. I'm still doing country music. Wow, it suddenly got hot. I am the one that you had waited for. I am the one that you had wanted to care for. I am the one that you had hoped to love forever. I am the one who's left you standing on your own. The day we met, you said you loved me so. I told you no, it's just plain infatuation. But you held me close enough that I nearly stopped from breathing. Then I caught my breath and said, let's sit and drink a few. So to anyone, now it's too long playing hearts and trying for a win. And it's too long just wondering how did it all begin. Take a hold of yourself now, it never is too late to change your mind and start again. Where do we go? Love has gone away. Do we just turn around and face a new direction? Don't hold your breath and wait until you find what you've been looking for. Just take your time and have another drink or two. Thank you. Lord said, trying for a win. And it's too long just wondering, how did it all begin? Take a hold of yourself now, it never is too late to change your mind. They'll start like that, but that's, you know, that's country music. That's what it is. It is. Let's see. I did those. I'm a cowpoke. What just came up? I saw the light. I'm not gonna do that one. Let's see. What else is on? I'm in the eyes. I'll play another one of my own. It's another one of my own. It's called In My Mind. And I think you'll be able to sing along with it. A lot of people who hear it, they just really like pick it up really fast. This is the chorus, and then I'll go on. It goes like this. In my mind, I'll always love you. In my mind, I always will. In my mind, you are my darling. In my mind, I love you still. Hold my hand, now hold me closer. Love me tender through the night. Lay your head upon my shoulder. In my mind, you make it right. In my mind, I'll always love you. In my mind, I always will. In my mind, you are my darling. In my mind, I love you still. Oh, my dear, how do I love you? Underneath the stars above, our love shines just like the night moon, cooing softly like a dove. In my mind, I'll always love you. In my mind, I always. By me, Rahel. Hello, people who have just joined. It's really nice to see you here. And I'm going through my country music list. And well, three songs in a row are going to be by me. And they all start with I, so here we go. It just happens to be that is what the case is. So this is Country Music Hour with Rahel, and hi, you can see them here. You can go to my website, rahelmusic.com, and the other places too. How does it go? There we go. rahelmusic.com, and there's a lot of music there. You can download, you can enjoy listening when I'm not live, and this will be posted also. I see I've been live for almost an hour, so this might be the last song that I will be able to play. I think I'm going to do this one. It might be a little sad to end on like this, but I haven't sung this one for a while. It's called It Won't Be Me, and I wrote it country style. Song after all. Sad, lonely, left behind, unrequited love. That is definitely a country song coming out of my my soul. Okay. And to play this, I'm going to play you out because it looks like Facebook will continue, but sorry, Instagram is going to end soon. And what I'll do is I'll redo it. Hi. I'll put it back on As soon as it goes off again, I'll put it back on so you can enjoy a little bit more. I have till 8 o'clock here in Korea time, so I will be able to play a little bit more. I'll keep going. But when it goes off, just wait a minute. I'll put it back on again, okay? So here we go. The Kentucky Waltz by Bill Monroe. We were waltzing wet that night in Kentucky. Hey, Barry, if you're watching, this is for you. And I gotta say hi to Lynn, too, and Judy. We were waltzing that night in Kentucky, neath the beautiful harvest moon. And I was the girl who was lucky, but it all ended too soon. As I sit here alone in the moonlight, I can see your smiling face, and I long once more for your embrace in that beautiful Kentucky. Kentucky, to the beautiful harvest moon. It's gonna go out in 20 seconds, so goodbye to Instagram. I was the one who was lucky, but it all ended too soon. Bye to Instagram people. Give me a second, Facebook people, and I'm just going to set up that Instagram one more time. We'll share that over to IGTV. If you're on Instagram, Instagram TV, you can catch all of my concerts there. And there's probably an archives over here in Facebook too, but I haven't figured out how to do it yet. Maybe it's already automatic, I don't know. So this is going to be called Country Music, Country Hour. With Rahel. Oops. With Rahel. And we only got through like the K's, so we're only halfway through. So let's post that. Let that do its thing there. And as soon as it's finished, I will put Instagram back on again. But in the meantime, anybody out there, while you got some requests, do I have like live chat on or something like that? I don't even know if it's on. Actually, I'm going to close this one down and I'll start a new one. Let's see what happens. So bye to Facebook. Thank you for joining. If you haven't joined now, you'll have a chance later. It'll be up online. Take care.